I have been very fortunate this year because I managed to acquire a boyfriend. And he's wonderful. And I love him. Yeah, thank you. I appreciate that. Love is wonderful. He's great. I love him. He's white, so that's his fault. Look, I do love him, but he doesn't seem to comprehend that I'm not as white as him, you know, based on being black. I participate in activities that I usually, I'm not that, like, he loves going to brunch. That's fine. I'll go to brunch. I'm not going to call it brunch because that's the exact same time I have breakfast every day. And I'm not going to be happy about spending those prices because I'm 35 years old. I know how to poach an egg. I don't want to spend $20 for it. For $20, I can poach eggs for everyone in this goddamn room. I don't need to be surrounded by a bunch of people coming down with cocaine at 10 in the afternoon. Sorry. But so there we were at brunch. And my boyfriend does this thing where he takes a picture of his food, which is definitely a white person syndrome that I want nothing to do with. I see it for what it is, but I'm from a third world country, and taking a picture of food means you're stealing its soul. No, thank you. But there he was, taking a picture of his food, and unbeknownst to me, he took a picture of my food. And then he posted that on the internet for the streets to see it. Like, I didn't know until I got home and I got the Instagram notification, popped up, flipped that open, and there it was. My black hand in front of a crepe. With the most amount of hashtags, you guys. So, like, I had to scroll up 3 times to get through all of them. So, hashtag good company, hashtag blessed, hashtag black boyfriend. I got it, okay? Yes, yeah, my boyfriend is 5'8", I guess. And I'm 6 foot goddess. And he thinks he's the big spoon, and that's fun for me. Strap on in like a backpack. Let's have a good time. Because if anybody walked into that situation, they would see, they'd think to themselves, like, wow, Salman's doing so well. He got a little white man as a pillow. That's my dream come true. That's all I've ever wanted since I was a boy.